I'm so happy. So happy for me again and for my captain, of course. She is great for the team and for me also since the beginning of the competition. And I think we played good tonight. We ran a lot, exactly as we wanted before the match. It wasn't easy because in front of us, the team is really, really good, of course. But yeah, now we have 6 points. I don't know if it will be enough to play the semi-final. We just have to wait. We cannot change anything now, so yeah, I think we will take a shower and we will go to the hotel and we will wait.